Ice cream!
Ice cream! Ah! Yeah.
Hi, two-headed monster. What's wrong?
Oh, look.
Eugene, look.
Oh, no. Looks like we got some spilled ice cream.
Yep, you spilled the ice cream.
What, me spill? No, you spilled it.
You spilled it.
No, it was an accident.
No, that's you.
It was an accident. It was an accident. It's okay, but I understand that it makes you feel angry.
Angry?
Yeah. Angry is when you feel very upset about something.
Yeah, me angry because he's spilled the ice cream.
Me angry.
I know just the thing that could help. A mindfulness moment.
What?
What mindfulness?
What moment?
Mindfulness is when we slow down and pay attention to our feelings. Let's do my favorite mindfulness activity and move it out. Follow along with us.
Move it out. Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna move our bodies any way we'd like. You can dance, jump, wiggle. You can even shake it out. I like to jump up and down.
Yeah. Wiggle.
Shake it.
Yep, you can do all of them. Shake it. Just as long as you're moving.
Wiggle.
Now how are you feeling, two-headed monster?
Me feel better. Oh, you feel better. Will ya?
Better.
Now, that's wonderful. Now, remember, whenever you feel angry, you can always move it out. I got this for you.
Ice cream!
Ice cream! Ah!
Careful.
Oh, no.
You did it again.
Move it out.
Shake it.